Every minute of every day, two children are being prepared for sexual exploitation. The average age of these children is 14, but many are as young as 3. Child sexual exploitation is a $14 to $16 billion a year business. The top 3 countries involved in these horrific acts are India, Brazil, and sadly, the United States. I recently heard of a case where two 16-year-old girls were rescued after being in captivity since they were both 14 and had been raped multiple times a day until they were rescued just last month. As if this wasn't horrific enough, there was a third girl that was not so fortunate. She was taken by her captors, transported to an Eastern European country where her organs were harvested for resale to the highest bidder on the black market. This occurs on a regular basis and is simply cold-blooded, premeditated murder and needs to be stopped. Crime Stoppers Global Solutions has developed state-of-the-art app technology where citizens can report crimes anywhere in the world anonymously without fear of retribution for criminals. Once an anonymous citizen has submitted a tip utilizing the secure app, that information will immediately be sent to trusted law enforcement detectives for investigation. This simple process gives a voice to citizens, allows them to submit valuable criminal information, and enables all of us to do our part to stop child sex trafficking. Here's how your tax-deductible donation helps in this vital cause. Supports the necessary technology that aids in gathering crucial intelligence on traffickers anywhere in the world. Supports local Crime Stopper Global Solutions programs in developing countries. Creates a reward fund to pay tipsters for key information that leads to an arrest and charges of child sex traffickers. Please give your tax-deductible donation today. You can give a one-time donation or register to give on a monthly basis. You can give $100, $50, $25, or even $5 a month. Every dime of what you pledge will go directly towards saving a child from a life of physical and sexual abuse and possibly murder. Together, we can help stop these types of violent crimes against innocent children. Together, we can make a difference. Remember, every minute of every day, two children are being prepared for sexual exploitation. You know what you would do if this was your child. Please, please help us to do the same for those children who have no voice. For more information, go to www.thecsgs.org. Once again, www.thecsgs.org. I'm Jim Futa, founder and vice chairman of Crime Stoppers Global Solutions. Thank you.